problem with that is we're not actually getting the full effect of the stretch for our hamstrings, because our hamstrings are pulling that back down. So, very simple stretch that I like to do from here, just in a seated position. I'm going to bring my one leg out here. Knee is loose. We don't want to lock that knee out, because then we'll be stretching the calf a little bit more than we will be targeting the hamstrings. So, knee is nice and loose. I'm going to sit up nice and tall and keep my back straight from here. I'm just going to try and bring my belly button down. Not my chest, but my belly button. I'm going to bring down toward my knee here, and I'm going to feel this stretch along through my hamstrings. Now, I understand that this could be even a challenging stretch to find as well, too. So if you're having trouble getting in that position, an easier one that I like to do is off of the wall here, where you sit your butt up against the wall. We're going to fall back, rotate, place our feet up on the wall. My low back as well as my hips are sitting down on the floor nice and comfortably.